Her name is a marriage of two beautiful words in the Filipino language, mahal and malaya, meaning love and freedom. 12-year-old Mahalaya Tintiangco-Cubales feels love and freedom with dance.
Just something about dance makes me happy and like makes me smile like a lot.
Mahalaya started dancing at age 3. Even when she was younger, Mahalaya fell in love with dance. She now trains 7 days, 30 hours a week at the Westlake School of Performing Arts in Daly City in classical and contemporary ballet, modern dance, jazz, and Polynesian. So she could fully focus on dance, Mahalaya decided to be homeschooled. And although she misses regular school and her other friends, her dance community has kept her going.
So my friends are mostly in my class, but I'm around like all the little kids and the older kids, but they're just all like whole big family.
Mahalaya's dedication to dance has paid off. She was recently named by the New York Dance Alliance as the National Junior Outstanding Dancer. She also recently received first place in the contemporary category at the Youth American Grand Prix.
It like felt like a dream, but like I had to realize like it like really actually happened.
Tall, tall, beautiful. There you go. Very good.
Mahalaya has been awarded several scholarships, including one for American Ballet Theater's Summer Intensive.
Mahalaya is really serious about dancing. Someday she wants to belong to a dance company, make a living as a dancer. But whatever the future has in store for her, one thing is certain, dance will always be a part of her life.
Mahalaya knows she would not be where she is now if not for the support of her parents. She says other parents may want their kids to be doctors or lawyers.
Other things other than dancing, because like apparently it doesn't like pay as much like in the real world. But I'm just really happy that I have parents that are leading me towards that goal.
Henni Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.